Alright y'all, we're gonna see who's gonna make it onto the top 8. We're gonna keep it moving and judging it.